relaxed pose, you're very like aware of your body, like you. Like even your relaxed poses.
Hang on.
Yeah, right. You're still learning. To be honest,
at first I was like, yo, I don't get this girl. Like, is she putting it on? Because your personality's so big.
Yeah, but no, it's because, like, I tell people because of what I've gone through, I literally have a second chance of life. I don't go through life existing. I go through, like, living the hell out of it.
I have a disease called gastroparesis. Basically, my stomach is paralyzed. Does not digest food at all. So I have a stomach pacemaker. This is Thor. He allows me to eat food. There is no cure, unfortunately, but without it, I wouldn't be here.
I call my pacemaker like my second heart. I used to hate my scars, but they're mine. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
They're my story.
They're your story, yeah.
I've had like 8 stomach surgeries.
Wow.
I was in the hospital for 6 months. You know, I would stare at my hospital room thinking, is this gonna be it? But that's why I'm so happy, because I'm just happy to be alive. I'm happy to be here and experience this, because I'm on my 3rd pacemaker. There's 15 settings. I'm on number 9, you know? So I know when I get to 15, that's kind of like it. That's it. There is no option. There is no cure.
You're a strong girl. God bless you.
Oh, you're gonna make me cry. Thank you.
No, but you, for real, you have a great spirit, so don't ever change that.
I mean, I have 2 hearts. What do you expect?
Yeah.